St. Louis during an evening commute. The women appear to be twerking on top of a Suburban while another woman hangs out of a window to record them. This is obviously a major safety hazard.
Goodness. Authorities say they were not notified about the dance party, but they observed three possible citations upon review of the video. Of course, the woman who posted the video, now viral, says she was hoping someone would recognize the people, and that's why she didn't call the police. These are the moments that make you really proud of the job that you do. You know, bringing people to you is the important news.
Yeah. Just... let them know what's really happening in the world.
Exactly. It said that